really excited just to learn how to utilize the system better. I know that there's a lot of features that I don't really know how to use, like the workflow and things like that, that I think are going to really improve our processes.
The biggest thing with Rx30 is that it adapts very quickly to market changes.
So many changes in pharmacy, and we just have to adapt and change with it and hopefully learn some things to be more successful and continue our success in business.
I went to the parameters and the shortcuts sessions and learned a lot of stuff that I thought I already knew but didn't.
We came in and we did an MTM and started ratings and workshop parameters, so it was very exciting.
Do things today that others won't, so tomorrow you can do things that others can't. This industry is changing. This industry is changing quickly. You can sit here and be happy with what we're doing and we're filling prescriptions and Rx30's grown and it's done a great job. But if you just sit there, you're not going to be a leader going forward. We need to build our size and scope to have power in voice, technology, and people to be an asset for you.
I think Steve's prepared for the future. He's always looking at what's the next thing that we can do to make his pharmacies better, and I appreciate that.
I was looking for something that was more cutting edge, innovative, and looked at a lot of different systems and just determined that Rx30 was going to meet our needs and our patients' needs the best.
I came to dance. I hit the floor because that's my plans.
Rx30!
I'm trying to talk my wife into Disney World again, but
Rx30!
Who's gonna get their Mickey on this week?
Having a wonderful time.
Having an awesome time.
Happy to be here at Rx30 2017. We've had a lot of great feedback and glad to be here.
We got you at Rx30.
They should have had this a long time ago.